Does a slow cooker need water in the base? You don't put water into the crock pot unless it is called for in the recipe, then you add it in the pot like you would when cooking any other method. The heat is dry heat that surrounds the crock, not wet heat, or steam. That would make it a double boiler. No water is added to the crock pot itself, just in the recipe.